Let's learn how to take a PowerPoint slide and make it available in Microsoft Word. There are a few different ways to do this. The first of these is to simply start in PowerPoint and select a slide thumbnail here on the left side. I'll click on the slide thumbnail and then I'll press Ctrl-C to copy it to my clipboard. Now let's jump over to Word. I can go ahead and just press Ctrl-V on my keyboard to paste in a thumbnail of the slide right inside of PowerPoint. You can work like this just like you would with a real image, scaling it up and down or moving it around inside the document. Another way to add an entire PowerPoint presentation is to come up here to the Insert tab and click on what's called the Object option. Let's choose to create from file, and then I'll go ahead and browse to a PowerPoint presentation file and press OK. Now, the entire PowerPoint presentation is inside the Word doc. Your audience can actually double-click the slide to start the PowerPoint presentation right inside of Microsoft Word. You can easily drop PowerPoint slides in a variety of formats into Word when needed. I'm Andrew Childress for Tuts Plus, and thanks for joining me.